An update: after a series of recently prescribed burns, officials from the Cherokee National Forest have canceled one plan for today. This comes as crews work to contain a wildfire northwest of Erwin. Officials say no structures are currently threatened by this human-caused fire on Washington Haines Road. Crews are now using a previously conducted prescribed burn in the region to help block further spread.